Good morning, everybody. As you can see this morning, it actually seems pretty nice in here, but if you duck your head around the corner, it's really windy out there and it's blowing really hard from the north. So we've come up in the backwaters today, up a creek, and we're gonna try and catch some whiting. So we're just gonna look for some shallow sand areas. We've just anchored on one that the water's flowing over, so we're hoping there's some whiting feeding on it. Should be relaxing anyway. There was a bit of a storm last night, so there's a tiny little bit of fresh in the water, which hopefully stirs them up a bit. The tide's currently running in, so we're gonna fish the run-in tide as the water fills up over the sand flats, and hopefully the whiting come up on them to feed as well. We're just tying up our lines now, and then we're gonna start. Hopefully the rain stays away. It's actually a nice temperature today. It's been really hot lately, so it's actually nice that there's a little bit of cloud, but yeah, hopefully the rain stays away and we can just get onto a few good fish. Anyway, I'll help tie the lines up and we'll get into it. So first cast, as we're tying lines up, we put one out. Dad's on, doesn't think it's a whiting. I think it is a whiting. It is a whiting. Well, there you go.
25, well, 26.
That'll do for first cast. Funnily enough, that's our first cast for our whole holiday. Hopefully, by the time we tie up some other lines, we might have another one.
That's a toadfish, for sure.
No, it's not.
Look at the rod tip, for God's sake.
You've missed it.
No, I haven't, boys.
Oh, tell me that in the...
Oh, it's just not real big.
It's off, isn't it?
Possibly. Yeah. Yeah, I do.
He does.
Swimming this way. It's a whiting too.
You're joking.
Just a little one. God, they go in this current. Yeah.
You're joking me. Oh, I don't think he will be, mate.
Oh, he's come through the side. Ooh. That's two from two so far. So there we go. First two casts of the day. We had two baits out. And we've ended up with two whiting. This bigger one's Dad's on the right and this smaller one's mine. Beautiful yellow fins on them. Anyway, we'll keep going. Got it? Got a fight closer to the boat.
You want to?
Yeah, no, it's not.
That's a good one.
A bit better.
Yeah. Going. Good stuff. Woohoo!
That's a big whiting, actually.
Not too bad.
That's better than
that. Just got another bite here, guys. Whoop, he's about to take it. Yeah, this will be another decent one. Yeah, this is feeling good. There we go, people. Another nice one. We're doing all right so far. There's another good one. Take it back a bit, man. Anyway, we'll get another bait out. It's pretty good at the moment. Pretty fun. There he is with his fins up.
I am with the job here, boys.
This is going. It's going. Here, just move this rod.
I don't know what it is.
No, it might just be a good whiting, though.
If it's a good whiting, it's going.
Anchor rope.
I'm down. Maybe.
Flathead or something?
I don't know.
I can't get that.
Seems to be going too hard for a whiting. If it's a whiting, it's a good one.
Shovelnose shark.
I'm not touching that.
Oh, just take it.
It's a good shovelnose shark.
I'm gonna hold it up. There we go. Bit of fun on the whiting gear. Wish it was a whiting, but yeah, anyway, a bit interesting. Anyway, I'll get him back. Just look over this. Gonna take off for sure. There he goes. See you later.
Cruising.
Actually, he's already set the thing up. Yeah.
Yeah.
That'd be one, I reckon.
Yeah.
Ooh, I don't like that
tinker
out.
Coming at the top, no. It's going up current. No, it's a really good one.
Is it?
Oh!
Oh,
shit. That was a big one. That was a really big one. Oh, how could that come off? That was a really big one. Far out. That was really big. That would have been close to 40.
That hurts, Willie.
Oh, that hurts, people. We've got some rods out the back, but I thought I'd send one up the front of the boat to see if they're starting to move up that way a bit. We're just trying to find them. We didn't have a bite for about half an hour. Finally, it gets a bite. I hooked it and get it 3 meters from the boat. Really, really good size one. You probably might have even seen it on the GoPro. And, well, let's just say it didn't end up in the boat.
Poor fishing.
Hopefully we get another chance.
Yeah.
You
ready? Yeah. Start to go soon.
Yep. It's a whiting.
Yeah.
Oh, he's just left too.
Yeah, I know. That's why I got him in quick. Well.
Oh, look at that. He is just left.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, my goodness.
Through the skin. Yep. Hold that.
Yeah.
Another bite going on here. Bit of boat noise might have stirred him up when old mate drove past. Oh, that one took it. That's not a whiting, I don't think. If it is, it's a stonker. Nah, I don't think so. I don't know what I've got here. Might be a trevally. I don't know what it is, actually. It's a fish.
Hmm.
It's a big whiting.
It's a big whiting. I think it's a big
whiting. It is a big whiting, I think.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, my.
I don't know how you...
Oh, my.
Have you got him foul hooked? Yeah, he's tangled. Oh. He's still a good fish, but I don't. He's tangled in your line or hook.
Something. It worries me. Oh. Tangled a bit.
Mm.
Come here, buddy. Come here. Got him. Whew.
I don't know
how he's done that to himself.
That's a big fish.
It is a big fish. That's what we want. Alrighty, guys, there you go. What an absolute stonker of a whiting that is. So we waited, and as I said before, we were struggling a little bit to get a bite, and then as you just saw, we got two in about 2 minutes. So hopefully they start to come on a little bit for whatever reason. Might be the tides picking up a tiny bit or something like that. But yeah, that's a beautiful big fish, that one. Beautiful. So guys, as I was saying earlier, we're keeping a few for a feed today. We didn't get many. I think the moon phase and the tides were just not right. But we got a couple. So I'm scaling them at the moment, and Dad's filleting. So it's really important to look after your fish. We bled them straight away, which I'll show you how to do one day. Bled them straight away and brain spiked them. And even with the little whiting, it does make a huge difference with the brain spike, the bleeding. I'll show you in a second the fillets, but usually when you fillet them, there's blood all through them and it gets really messy. But when you bleed them, they're literally perfectly clean, white meat, no blood. So I'll show you that now, actually.
Look at how white those fillets are, not one bit of blood in them. How beautiful is that? I'm scaling, Dad's filleting. They are gonna be tasty.